And we are right now sitting in front of one of your paintings. Tell us about the art that you do.
This is a profound painting called Fried Eggs by Moonlight, and its profundity I've not yet myself worked out. I don't know what it means. I think it's basically some kind of exploration of fear, because the guy's looking pretty fearful at the moon with this claw on it. And the fried eggs were a little homage to Dali, who does notable drippy fried eggs.